Some of those same officials say one of their priorities is making sure that Pine Street is reopened as quickly as possible. But they need to make sure that the building won't collapse. And they're not sure how much of this building must be torn down to make sure that doesn't happen.
Around 7:30 in the morning, people who used to call 45 Pine Street home in Nashua began to gather, huddling in the cold, waiting to see what they had left. Early Sunday morning, a five-alarm fire forced people from their apartments and rendered the building uninhabitable. Officials believe the fire started in the basement.
There's a dumbwaiter shaft that runs right up the center of the building. We believe that's how the fire progressed up through the building.
Residents thought they might be allowed back in to salvage what they could, but officials say the damage was too severe, especially to the third floor.
We've had two structural engineers evaluate the building in the third floor because there's nothing holding it together. The masonry wall could fall down.
So Nashua firefighters began ferrying what they could to the residents. This man waiting anxiously for anything.
Paper, clothes, boots, shoes.
Happy to have whatever he could get regardless of the condition. And amidst the tragedy, joy. As a precious picture was rescued. In addition to the apartments, the building also housed a mini market and social club.
It was the day of the fire. We had a 77th anniversary. It opened in 1933.
Now, like many of the residents, the club isn't sure what is next.
Financially, we don't know where we're going. We got some, hopefully we can restart someplace.
The Nashua Fire Marshal says he's sure that the third floor will have to be torn down, and he was meeting this morning with the building's owners and engineers to try and determine what comes next. Reporting live in Nashua, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.